We understand the frustration of Rashad Brooks. We understand.
It's a shame that kids can't be out here playing.
He was with his moms, and instead, when he get out to get the charger.